Hi guys, we're here for Mailbox Mondays answering your questions about facial plastic surgery. Today's question was a good one. It is, do you have to break the bones of my nose when you're doing my rhinoplasty? And I think this is something that a lot of people ask when they come in consultation. They're very scared that the nasal bones are going to be hit with a hammer and they're going to be shattered. In actuality, that's not really what happens. In rhinoplasty, what we do is a procedure called making osteotomies. And what osteotomies are precise cuts in the nasal bones, which are made with instruments called osteotomes. And we make precise cuts in the nasal bones to release them from their attachments to the face. And that allows us to move the bones around freely to position them better, whether it be to close what we call an open roof deformity when we remove a large hump from the bridge of the nose and we have an open space at the top of the bones that allows us to bring the bones together. Or sometimes the nasal bones are asymmetric, so we can bring them back into better symmetry. Or also, individuals sometimes have a very wide nose and we need to narrow the nose and we need to actually bring the nasal bones closer together to give that more narrow and slender appearance to the bridge of the nose. So no one is breaking your bones with a hammer or fracturing the nasal bones into bits. It's a very precise bone cut that's made that allows us to reshape the bony portion of the nose, which is the upper third. I hope that answers your question. We look forward to getting more of your questions. You all have a great day.